an Indian community, we have to really look at being a well community, you know. How can we keep ourselves well mentally, physically, and spiritually, you know, that health, that the wellness that we need in so many of our Indian communities, and how can we do that? And always revisit, I just think that, you know, we have to turn it over to our Creator and walk that spiritual walk. And I think that, you know, we can be people of moving forward.